So I'm going to show you how easy this is to use. It's got a magnet on the back, and you just place it on the can, hit the button, and it spins by itself. And you wait till it goes all the way around. And then you hit the power button off. And it turns off. And your lid is off. Thank you to my helper.
Yes, you can. Kitchen Mama.